it does have a daily element to it, but you don't have to use it, because I also, especially for the writing, I wanted to step away from the whole you need to write every day, because that's just not, that's not a goal for everyone. But you can use it as a daily thing. But for me, this one is focused mostly on the reflection. And that is something that I love doing at the end of the week. And then every quarter again, to see how far did you come? Like, do you need to adjust?
Wow.